Finally tonight, that Tesla and that dummy floating somewhere in space tonight. But is David Bowie still playing?
They are the images that left us in awe. A mannequin in a spacesuit riding in Elon Musk's red Tesla Roadster, blasting David Bowie. This is life on Mars. While the car blasts through space. Many tonight asking some of the same questions. Is Bowie's song really going to play forever? It turns out it played on loop inside that Tesla for about 6 hours before the battery died. And after the picture-perfect takeoff, those three boosters too, we watched two of them land back home perfectly.
And the Falcon have landed.
And tonight the third, we now know, missing its target by about 300 feet, crashing into the ocean.
It hit the water at 300 miles an hour and took out two of the engines on the drone ship.
Elon Musk revealing that the rocket carrying that Tesla, originally on a mission to Mars, now on a trajectory toward the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter, where it could stay in orbit for millions, if not billions, of years.
Maybe discovered by some future alien race, thinking, what the heck, what were these guys doing? Did they worship this car?
6,000 employees cheering on that launch back at Mission Control outside Los Angeles. We've taken you there before for Made in America, sending supplies up to the International Space Station in a capsule made here.
And this right here?
This is the Dragon capsule.
American-made, American engines sent into orbit.
And that's the first time a private company had ever done that.
And I think the windows are very telling, aren't they?
Yes.
It's sort of a hint of what you plan on doing.
It is, absolutely.
They want Americans looking through those windows one day. But for now, just a mannequin in a car barreling toward Jupiter and Mars. And this image posted just as we came on the air tonight.
No comment from the dummy. Thanks for watching here to Wednesday Night. I'm David Muir. Might be time to go back to SpaceX. I hope to see you right back here tomorrow. Good night.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.